power of design.
It was a rare privilege to be able to collaborate with His Royal Highness.
Thank God it hasn't put you off.
In spite of the profound nature of the challenges, there was a rather beautiful optimism.
We need public, private and civil society partnerships in order to be able to solve all these problems. Art and design and engineering science work together.